Welcome to the Irish Pinkney Natural History Institute. All visitors must be searched. Part of our ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber.
Not
talking.
You're not asking.
5 million.
I think
Windows
knows what you are.
Go to hell. I said I'm not telling you nothing.
I hope you say that. What say we start cutting you open? See if you're a pig on the inside, too.
A pig? Look out! That net's here!
You're safe for now.
Thank God.
You may want to hold off on thanking him until after you've answered my question. Who are you?
Sorry, man. I'm a cop. Gordon sent us in here. I'm from the 13th Precinct, part of the strike team. Been in here since the beginning.
If Gordon sent you, you'll know the code.
Oh, yeah. He said, Oh, man, what was it?
The code. Now.
It's Sarah. He said to tell you the code is Sarah.
You're safe, officer.
It's Jones, Batman. Elvis Jones.
Gordon always said he planned on sending your team in.
He wanted to know what was going on in here. I guess we found out. There were 10 of us. Hopefully, there still are.
I told Gordon it was too dangerous to send you in. Stay here. If the rest of your team is alive, I'll find them.
Do that if I was you.
Show them what we got.
So, Batman, you here for the cops, the Iceman, or me?
I was only here for Freeze and the hostages, but now I'm taking you down too.
Ooh. Aren't you scary?
You're about to find out.
Am I really? Listen, I'm what you might call a collector. If someone wants it, I'll have to think I've got it. And if I don't have it, I'll get it. So here's the thing. Back there, I've got a cabinet with your name on it, just waiting to be filled. And, as luck would have it, here you are, standing just where I want you. So, what do you think? Are you gonna be a good boy and give up nicely?
You're not giving orders here anymore, Cobblepot.
I was hoping you'd say that. Look around you. This horrible bunch of psychopaths are all begging to join up with me. But unfortunately for them, I only take the best. And today,
best means whoever can kill you. Come on out, lads. It's initiation time.
Maybe I didn't make myself clear. If you don't kill him, you don't work for me. So I kill you anyway.
You weren't supposed to do that, Batman. You're forcing me to bring out the big guns. Oh, he doesn't look happy to see you, Batman. Good luck.
I found Penguin.
And Mr. Freeze. Have you located the cure yet?
Not yet. The situation is worse than I thought. Penguin has a supply of the Titan formula.
He's got what? How do you get Titan off Arkham Island? What's going on here? Your suit's bio readings are spiking.
Nice of you to join us, Oracle. Alfred, bring Barbara up to speed.
Of course.
But...
I'll be in touch.
Stay where I can see you, Batman. You wouldn't believe the fight the old snowman put up. Still, I got what I wanted. That's all that matters. Hold still, boy!
No! No! No!
When you're done in here, feel free to join me in the Iceberg Lounge so I can kick your ass again. Enjoy the copsicle.
Over here, please. Please, help me.
The ice looks unstable. I need to move slowly. Take my time.
Over.
Hold on.
You should be safe here.
Thank you.
Are you from the 13th precinct? Where's the rest of your team?
There are two more guys in this room. Penguin froze them up, then went after me. I ran and... well, I guess you saw what happened.
I'll get them. You wait here and try to warm up.
Where did Penguin get that gun?
He stole it from Mr. Freeze. I'm getting it back. Strong. I need to find a way to disable his gun. Maybe its maker will have the answer.
No worries, Mr. Cobblepot. We've got it covered. Freeze's suit is in the case. I'm looking at it now.
You better, son. Batman's on the way, and the last time I saw him, he didn't look very happy.
He's not getting past me and the boys, sir. The suit is safe.
Tell the boy.
Huh?
Here's the plan. We spread out, we find the son of a bitch. Got it? Ah! Who's screaming?
They're all pathetic. He's making you look like idiots!
Stop him! He's making you look like a bunch of girls!
This is not good.
Are you mucking me about?
Find him!
You heard the penguin? I found someone!
Batman. Stay still. I'll be back.
What's wrong with you, chumps? He's taking you out like a chump. Man up or give up. You want a real fight? How about you come and try me, Batman? Stop standing around like a bunch of girls and find him!
Huh?
I'm sure it came from over there!
He got away! He used some kind of smoke!
Come with me.
One of Penguin's crew has taken that cop hostage.
Cobblepot, make sure
the only way to save him is to make sure his captors don't see me.
Keep back, or this one dies! Stay back! I'm not joking here!
Stay quiet, and you'll stay safe.
What's happening in there? Have you not stopped Batman yet? What about Freezer's suit? Answer me!
Let's hear him squeal. What you're hearing is the sound of an undercover cop having his fingers frozen to sub-zero temperatures. Now, I wonder what would happen if I take this hammer and... Well, what do you know? His whole bloody hand explodes!
Slice you into pieces, American.
Shall kill you.
Oh.
Joker's cure. Where is it?
Oh, forget the clown. I want Cobblepot. He has my suit, my weapons. I'll end him for what he's done to me.
Penguin's mine. Oh. You need to stay focused on that cure, or innocent people will die.
You don't understand. I cannot complete my work without it. I must have it. Everything depends on it. Everything.
Penguin is protecting himself with your ice gun. How do I get past it?
Do I look like a fool? Why would I tell you that?
Because if I can't get past it, I won't help you get your suit. Think about it, Victor. You don't look well. If you're gone, what will happen to Nora?
Leave my wife out of this, Batman! Don't let this situation fool you. We are not friends. No!
Today is not a good day to push me, Victor.
Stop! There's a security override chip I built into the suit to stop anyone using my weapons against me.
How did that work out for you?
Why don't you go get the security override and figure out a way to stop him yourself?
It's been a pleasure, Victor. Keep thinking about that cure. I'll get you your suit back. It looks like the ice is beginning to thaw.
So that's the famous freeze suit.
Unfortunately.
Oh, what are you doing?
When I leave here, wait 10 minutes. Then get this over to Freeze. He won't be dangerous.
No problem, Batman.
These people. That looks like a military-grade thermal imaging kit.
Thank you.
had a go at ya.
A few moments later.
Nice deal, Batman. This place is mine. Piss off, Batman.
Freeze's override won't work from this range.
What?
You're finished, Cobblepot.
No, I'm sorry. Please, don't hurt me.
I can't guarantee that.
Me neither. I tried to help you, Batman. I gave you the opportunity to end this and walk away, but oh no. You had to be the big man. Well, guess what? From up here, you look pretty small. Oh, don't look so sad. I've got a little surprise for you down there. Him down there when I bought this place. Comes in handy. See how much that ugly son of a bitch can take!
Kill that bastard!
bitch! Leave him alone! Just you and me left. The bat versus the bird.
Cobblepot.
Well, look who it is, Mr. Freer.
Enough. Freeze. Enough.
Of course.
You will regret what you did, Mr. Cobblepot.
The cure, Freeze.
There isn't one.
What?
Perhaps I should elaborate. Creating an antidote to the disease that afflicts the clown was easy. Unfortunately, the cure degrades too quickly. It needs a restorative element, some kind of reforming enzyme. Without it, it breaks down before it can help its host.
I've seen this before.
Finding a suitable enzyme is not the only problem. It needs to be adapted, bonded to human DNA. That will take decades. Time, it appears, you do not have.
What if I told you I know a man who's been exposed to that enzyme for centuries?
What man?
His name is Ra's al Ghul.
Bring him to me. All I need is a sample of his blood. It is your only hope.
Ra's al Ghul is dead.
Then you and the clown are doomed.
Not exactly. I need someone to tell me where the body is. Then I can go wake him up.
Blasphemer! You're not worthy to speak of the great Ra's al Ghul!
You are a fool, Batman. You've let your only hope escape.
No, Victor. If Ra's al Ghul is in Arkham City, I now have a trail right to him.
Oracle, change of plan. I'm going after the League of Assassins.
Why? What have they got to do with all this? Oh, wait a minute. Is this about Ra's or his daughter?
Penguin had one of the League's assassins imprisoned in the museum. I recognize the insignia. She's a member of Talia's elite guard.
I knew it. What is it about that woman that makes her instantly the most important person in your world?
Talia is not the goal, Barbara. I've uploaded Freeze's unfinished cure. It looks to me like the answer is...
found in Ra's al Ghul's blood. Okay, Bruce, I guess you need to go after him. But please stay focused. Don't let her get in the way again.
I see you have sent a data request on the League of Assassins to the Bat Computer. Oh, and another equipment request. Did you ever consider a bigger belt?
I did. Too heavy. Slowed me down. Let me know when it's here.
Can anyone hear me? Over. I hear you. It's chaos here. The boss has vanished.
What? Where'd Penguin go?
No idea. One minute he was all, "Batman's going in my trophy case." The next, nothing. Zip. I don't like it.
Do you think he's dead? Did Batman kill him? Have you been back to the museum?
The museum's locked down. Those undercover bitches have taken over. I knew we should have killed him.
So what's the plan?
Lay low. See any of Joker's crew? Kill him.
Blood trail has run out. The only way I'm gonna find that assassin is to locate more evidence.